Hello everyone, George Packard, Family Lawn and Landscape, and today I'm going to take you out with me and I'm going to show you a few things. Got the postcards in, so we got them all ready to go, our every door direct mailers, so to speak, and I'm going to run that test that we're talking about.
Then your destination will be on the left.
Okay, so first thing we do, we're going to go up here and I'm going to show you how I create density in neighborhoods.
Is on the left.
What was that house number? Do you remember? Where's that sheet?
Right here.
Alright, so we're 886. I've never been to this person's place. I don't even see the numbers. Is she 897? Hope I didn't go buy it back. There's like four houses with no numbers. Yep, I went by and shoot. I'm just gonna back up. As long as there's nobody coming, I've learned that down in Florida, I can almost back up as fast as I drive because you drive by these things all the time. 886 right there in that mailbox. I can see it in my mirror. 886 right there. So here's what I do, guys. This is the first thing that I do when I start out on the routes. This is what I have the managers do, and people go around that put these door hangers out for us. So basically what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go to this house. The first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna talk to the homeowner. So got her name. As soon as I talk to her, I'm gonna start right here. I'm gonna park my vehicle here. I'm going to grab these door hangers and I'm going to start handing them out, and I'm going to go around this immediate area right here. I'm basically here to try and own this street. That's what I want to do. I'm camped out here and I'm going to pound these guys. Every 2 weeks, I'm going to have one of these things in their doors. And that's how I build density in these neighborhoods. The trick today is going to be to learn this little gadget. It's one of those Segway 9-bot minis. So we're gonna get that out today, and we're gonna see how we do with it. But the first thing, here's why we stop at the customer's house. I'm gonna go and show some customer concern right now and good customer service. Go up, ask her how we're doing. This gives me a chance to look at the property and see, first off, what have the guys done? What aren't they doing? Let's see what she is. So she's full service. So everything should be done. Shrubs should be done. Everything should be done. I'm going to be looking for weeds. I'm going to look the property over. I'm going to talk to the homeowner. And I'm going to make my own notes on this, good, bad, or otherwise. And I'm going to go over this with the manager when we get done at the end of the day. So that being said, I'm going to jump up here, talk to the customer, so that we can get moving on the rest of this. Doing is, you know, I'm gonna look at the property. She's got a stump back here she wants me to look at, see if we can get out for her. But stuff like this could have just fallen, but we want to make sure we clean it up. But this is the kind of stuff, and Mike, long as I got you here, it's a good learning tool for you too. All of this stuff in here, it's a full service client, okay? So this debris right here, that comes out of here.
Right.
Okay? So, and whatever I'm pointing at, you make sure you film it. So when we get back to the office, we can show the rest of everybody and make sure we're all on the same page. So, okay. And one of the other things that's nice about this, you guys, like we have a list that we go through and we take to the customers and we'll say, hey, you could use mulch. You know, your shrubs need to be trimmed, your trees could be trimmed, this, that, and the other. And it's always ways to get extra money also with customers, extra work, you know. So we're going to walk back here, see how we're doing with the lawn. Okay, the first thing I see is that this isn't being edged in here. So this has to be better. Whoever did this last has not been in here edging. And the other thing I see, pay attention to this, Mike. Does that look like that was trimmed over there?
Not at all.
Not at all. So all they did was come in here with a mower and he didn't even trim this back into here.
It's been about 2 weeks since we've been here.
Has it? Okay. That isn't bad. I mean, some of these weeds, I know they grow pretty fast, but okay. But same thing. You see how it hasn't been much done. So this is the point now. What I'm going to do, I'm going to get back in the truck and I'm going to write the notes on this, okay, of what I see. And this is a good idea for you too, Mike, when you're out. You take the camera around with you and you can just show these guys. At the end of the day, you can say, look, I was at the property. Here's what I'm seeing that's wrong. Fix it. Plain and simple, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Always shut the gates. That's the kind of fence I want to put up back at the shop. All right, so now what we're gonna do that's not bad. He's been edging it, but all right, we have that covered. I'm gonna make a note on this, so if you wanna pause it for a second, you can. There's a truck coming too, so. Yes, okay. All right, so what I did to accommodate these flyers, just went to Ace Hardware, obviously, and just got one of these pouches that I'm gonna put on because I'm gonna try that Segway thing out. So, let me get this on first. I know it looks a little weird, but it'll work. Now. Got a bunch of the flyers, but you get them in here. Might have too many. Some on this side, some on that side. That. That. Alright. Now this thing. So, this is a little weird. It's got a handle on it. This is the new Segways. We're trying them out, see how they work. You got to make sure those arrows are pointed in that direction. We ordered this extra for it. So it's the, your handlebar to hang on to it. Put your phone in this thing. So I am by far not good at this thing. So this is... This is going to be new for me. All right. So far, so good. Kind of tricky, but so far, so good. You gotta be careful. You hit little ledges and stuff, it'll throw you right off. You get used to it, I guess. Okay, so anyway, that's what we're gonna do. Now we have our little test that we're doing here, guys. So I'm gonna get these out, and I'll let you guys know how the test turns out. Okay, you guys. So if you don't have these little Segways, this thing is actually pretty cool. I mean, it moves around, you know. It's pretty quick. But if you don't have them, you can always use what you do have. Like Mike does here. So guys, they work good. You can put them in the sides of the garage doors, or you can take them right up to the door, whatever you want. Either way, whatever works for you. The cool thing is that you know, if you don't have one of these Segways and whatnot, but you got a mower, take the mower out and just start using it. You know, that's all you got to do. Use what you have. All right, so kind of sum up what I was talking about here, guys. Basically, you have good customer service when you stop. When you stop at that customer that's on that street, like I did today, like the lady right behind me. I stopped at her house and I gave her good customer service right away, okay? I asked her if there was anything else we could do. Well, now she wants a stump removal, okay? So we're gonna do that for her. So that was a good thing that I stopped in. And it let her know that I'm watching her property. So as far as customer service goes, that's awesome customer service. And while I'm here, like I said, I'm out to own the street, so I'm going to hand out about 100 door hangers, and then I'm moving on to the next place, right down the line. Hopefully this helps, guys, get you some information. I'm working on getting you an answer to our little contest, number one or number two. I'll let you know. Thanks for watching. George Packard, Family Lawn and Landscape. Don't forget to subscribe, like me down below, and leave me your comments. And as always, I try to get back to you as quick as I can. Thanks for watching.